am Rebecca Navratil, and this is Hogo. We came to off-leash because we adopted Hogo, and he had some bad habits that we kind of wanted to get ahead of. We are more than happy with off-leash. The daily pup dates are great. We like to see how he's doing and what you're doing to work with him. And I would definitely recommend you guys.